Those flying home today from their holiday destinations will have a lot of company. An airport spokesperson tells CBS News Philadelphia the airport is expecting more than 46,000 passengers to move through Philadelphia International Airport later today. Everything seems to be running on schedule for the most part right now. At last check, there are just about 13 flight delays. More than 900,000 people were expected to fly in and out of PHL over Thanksgiving, an 11% increase from last year.